hot outside lately. I've been sweating up a storm. With the summer heat lately, I've been just having a ton of new struggles, and some of them are kind of weird. I wanted to share with you these clothing hacks because maybe we share the same struggles. Straw hat hug. Sometimes I wear a sticky bra and I just think to myself, how do people actually maintain them? So I'm curious to know, what's the weirdest thing you've seen online today? Comment that down below. And I'm not saying that weird is a bad thing. Weird is totally normal. It just really depends who you're talking to. If you guys enjoy my clothing hack series and want me to make more, be sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up. I would totally appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel if you're new, if you just stumbled across this video. So without further ado, let's jump into this video. Go! In a few weeks, I'm heading to Vegas, so I dug out my swimsuit. I'm really excited to wear this. I haven't worn this in such a long time. Oh, it has a really bad smell to it. Instead of washing your old clothes, what you could do is place it into a Ziploc bag like this. Place it into the freezer, leave it there for about 2 to 3 days, and this is a very easy and simple hack to get rid of a smell without actually having to wash it. So it's been a few days and I just took out my swimsuit from the freezer. It definitely did reduce the amount of odor from my swimsuit. I'm feeling kind of hungry. Oh, I got some popcorn here. Oh, my sleeve is just getting all in the sugar and the salt. Has this ever happened to you when your sleeves are so large that they just kind of get all over your food, or if you're reaching across the table at lunch and you dip your hand in the soup? For this hack, you will need 2 rubber bands or elastic hair ties. Take your rubber band and place it on your wrist. Then just tuck the fabric into the elastic band all the way around. With the elastic band, the sleeve is a lot shorter, it's more fitted, and voila! Your sleeve is no longer in the way, it's not dipping into your soup at lunch, and you totally just hacked your statement sleeve blouse. With summer in full force, I know you might be headed to the beach, so you might have a few swimsuits in your closet that you're kind of tired of wearing, but you don't want to go out and purchase more. I'm going to show you how to wear this bikini top as a crisscross bikini. I know, that might sound a little complicated at first, but this one is honestly my favorite. So first, take your bikini, and then move the triangles all the way to the end. Try to push the triangles as close to the end as possible without actually pushing them off. Your swimsuit should have a long string in the middle. First, bring it over your neck. Now, crisscross these 2 pieces together. The crisscross bikini hack is honestly my favorite way to wear this bikini. I think it's so fun and cute. I know it might be a little bit intimidating at first, but with a little bit of practice, I know you can totally do this. I made it to the beach and I brought my hat, but oh my gosh, look at it, it's so fluffy. I accidentally got it wet one time when I was in Thailand. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be using the Faultless Professional Formula Heavy Starch Extra Crisp Finish Original Fresh Scent Starch. Make sure to protect the surface that you're working on, and I'm going to take my starch and just spray directly onto the hat where I find that's the most fluffy. I really hope this hack works. I've been doing a ton of research. And since this product should usually work on a shirt, I thought, why not try it on a straw hat? It's been about a day now, and I used the starch on this hat. It definitely added more body and shape to this hat. So definitely give this hack a try because it totally works. Don't do this. You should definitely place your bra upside down like this to let it dry. I know, there's nothing more weird than looking at your sticky adhesive bra. A lot of you guys have been asking me, how do you maintain your sticky bra? How do you wash it? How do you take care of it? Let's get up close and intimate. I got this at a local boutique for only $10, but I've seen these go for about 40 to 50. After I wear them for the day, I'll take it off and I'll run it through some lukewarm water with some hand soap, and then I'll just massage the soap around to get rid of any like oils. And then I turn it upside down and I dry it on top of a rack. That way your sticky bra isn't sticking to the surface that you're putting it on and it's propped up by this wire and it can dry a lot faster and easier. After the sticky bra is done drying, I like to store it in a Ziploc bag like this, and that way it keeps it from sticking onto any other clothes and catching more lint. All of you Korean barbecue lovers out there, I'm sure you can relate to this. You end up smelling exactly like the food when you leave the restaurant. So I got this bag off of Etsy. It's pretty much a dupe of a very popular $300 bag. And when I got it, oh my gosh, it smells like barbecue meat. It is just so strong and I really can't stand the smell. A very quick and simple solution to get rid of weird smells is to use a fabric softener sheet. So for this bag, since it's so delicate, lightly and gently rub the top of the bag with the fabric softener sheet, and I also placed it on the inside and I left it outside in the sun for about 3 to 4 days to get rid of the smell. Yay! We made it to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed all of these really weird and funky clothing hacks. I hope you learned something new. If you did, be sure to share this video with a friend. If you're ever curious to know what I'm wearing or the things I show you in this video, don't forget to check out the description box down below. And if you have any really weird clothing hacks that you want to share with me, comment them down below. As always, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. I'm currently traveling through Las Vegas, so I would love for you to follow my adventure there. I love you guys so, so much, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!